3S finishing improvements. In ZW3D 2016, add a new containment tie the boundaries condition. Cut contact with some finishing operations. It can help to get the complete machining tool pad easily based on selected boundaries. Let's refer to the following case. This is a simple mechanical part. Firstly, create operations. In the 3S milling tab, click lace. In the pop-up window, select the part and then create a new profile. Select the surface boundary and finish the definition. After that, from the tool list, select D105 as the machining tool. In the following window, click No to define the cutting parameters. In limiting page, define the containment type as simply box. In parameter page, set the cut angle as 45 degrees. Then calculate the tool pad. This is the result. The tool pad is tangent to the boundaries. Change to left wheel, then quick verify the tool pad. Click pick and locate the tube in the left button. Then you will notice it has some areas still left. Relocate the tube in the right. You will find the same result. Now, hide the tool pad, then duplicate the operations. In the parameter setting, change the containment time to cut contact, then calculate the tool pad. Check the new result. All the tool pad is past the boundaries. Verify the tool pad. Click pick and locate the tube in the left button. You will notice the region is completely machined. Relocate the tube in the right. You will find the same result. Let's look at another improvement. The optimized angle detect function delivers greater accuracy in making tool pads. From this image, you will notice the improved result in angle detection between ZW3D 2015 and 2016. Now, let's revert to the following case. This is the model and the tool pad generated in ZW3D 2015 SP. First, check the parameters. The angle range is from 29 to 90 degrees. But some of the tool pad is locked in the vertical walls. Now, hide the tool pad. Then, duplicate the operation and calculate it again with the same parameters in 3W3D 2016. Hence, we will get a new tool pad like so. The result is much better than the previous version because the angle detection is more accurate according to the cut location surface of the tube.